Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Please, before I go to today's topic, don't forget to hit the red button to subscribe if you haven't, and let's get down to today's topic. You know, I posted a video recently today, which is this one here, if you guys can see. Oh, sorry, let me try and show it again. This first video here, where this lady talk about coronavirus, and she actually said God gave her a message, you know, to warn Africans, blacks, about it. So someone called me, you know, and start talking about it and all that. So I'm just going to emphasize a little bit on this, because everybody is talking about it. I'm not here to talk about like the way everybody is talking about it. I just want to like say my own opinion and with the people I discussed with today and what they actually said, which I'm here to believe if it's 100% true, although I believe some of them. So I'm just here to talk about everything. Meanwhile, I'm going shopping, so let's go together while I continue on the topic. This is my outfit for today, my hair, and I don't know if you guys can see my shoe. So the reason why I'm actually today is really cold, guys. Like, seriously, as in the wind is even entering my eyes, making me blink like albino. Sorry guys, I was actually walking. So with this video that I posted today, for those who haven't watched it, please don't forget to check it out. So today I got in contact with a lot of people, including Germans, and they were talking about this coronavirus that is going around everywhere. They said, according to them, they said like this virus have been going on for a while, that a lot of people are just exaggerating. You know, that white hardly believe things. Now, a lot of people are just exaggerating it, and they believe that it's only for those who have weak heart and weak immune system that it can actually affect and kill. And they try to like go further, explain and all the things of it. But really, come to think of it, that lady said God warned her, which I posted the video, and some people don't believe. Some people think it's an exaggeration, or because she said Nigeria like using everything for comedy. But I think the lady had point. Like, if you watch that video and listen to her properly, I don't know for others, but I believed her, because if you really look at all those things, like when I was discussing with my sister yesterday or 2 days ago, I was like, you know, this sickness that easily affects white people, don't get me wrong, go, because you know, you see, now ordinary malaria can kill a white person. I'm not trying to be racist here or something. Ordinary malaria can kill me, but it's very hard for you to see a black man that will die of malaria, because you know, Africans, the way we eat, we cook our food very well, it's properly done, and you know, most of us eat fruits, natural, not like Ebo don't eat all those things, but the way we eat, the way we protect ourselves, it's like Odeshi. That's why you see a lot of people can go through desert and still come out strong, as in the body system are not the same. But this has really nothing to do with coronavirus, whether the body system is the same or not, don't get me wrong. Because today someone's like, blacks have like 3 layers or something, which actually protects the body from all those things and other. But my advice to everyone, including myself, I think now that this thing is going around, and this guy that brought it to Nigeria, because before I was happy, now I was very happy. I was like, yeah, coronavirus never reached Nigeria. My prayer was that it won't even reach there, only for us to hear that someone from Italy brought it there. Now that is now becoming an issue. Now people are now covering their nose with 2 masks now, hand everything, and they are sweating. I said, this one, which punishment pass all this? This is a sign that God is coming. You know me, I'm not here to preach, because sometimes when you want to preach, people don't want to listen. They want to listen to gossip, all those other things. This is a sign that God is coming. The world is coming to an end. This 2020 is a serious and dangerous year. A lot of things are happening. People are dying, wives killing husband, husband killing wife, many atrocity to show that this world is gradually coming to an end. The world don't have to just like collapse today for everybody to know that the world is coming to an end. It starts with a process. The day a man died, that is the day righteous take place. And I just want to, like, you know, just like a general something, I'm just like trying to voice out my mind, just like say everything together in this video, don't get me wrong. I think, you know, when I look at all those things happening, I think the best way for one to protect himself is to be vigilant. The people you come across, where you go, wash your hand regularly. You know, like the post I watched recently from making this video, someone was saying that even the protection self does not really help. Like if you protect your nose, you touch your nose, and this one, that one, the person are even more, as in those that cover their nose have more risks than those who doesn't cover their nose. As in, now, I myself don't even confused, because I don't know who is saying the truth and who is lying. They say cover your nose. Some say if you cover your nose, you dare more risk. So what are people going to do? The best thing is to pray about it. Why praying about it? We take caution. Because if you look at when Ebola came, Ebola was more dangerous than this. But at the end of it, God intervened and everything went, you know, like it never existed. I believe this one is just a minor case. We all have to pray and reject the sickness. You know, we send the sickness back to where it came from, and it's not our portion. Our faith should be strong, and while at it, we should eat healthy food to build up our immune system. Because just like the whites were saying today, like the people I come in contact with, they said that, you know, it's for weak immune system. You know, really, and generally, if your immune system is very strong, like you eat all those iron, protein, you know, vegetables, and it's very strong, it's hard for sickness to really penetrate. You know, it's really hard. Even if sickness try to penetrate, but because the immune system is strong, it can fight all diseases, all battles. There was, when this coronavirus came in Bayern, in Germany, here, it first came in Bayern, and they said that 12 people or 10 people, if I'm not mistaken, were affected. And 2 weeks later, one of them were saved, and they discharged her. So you can fight against it. It's not as dangerous as Ebola or something. And I was even very happy. I was like, oh, now somebody is healed, you know. There have not been record case of someone died of Ebola in Germany. So I was like, okay, you know, someone have been discharged from the hospital. Everything is getting better. He died down, only for me to hear that he's now in Italy. Then the Italy people are now traveling to Spain, to Germany, to Denmark. All of a sudden, the thing is now spreading. Nah, this sickness has to go back to where it came from. According to our people, they will say, "Ebi me wa le da le me." What man don't know, what you don't know will not know you. So, us still come to, or instead of fighting one another, claiming right, or saying that lady shouldn't have made that video, or all those things. I just feel, let's just be calm, you know. Let's take things easy. Let's digest on some things. Let's walk hand in hand, put everything in prayer. As in, nothing one have not seen before. All these are still minor kids, will still come and go. Our prayer should be those that are affected, that God should heal them. And God should preserve everyone on this planet Earth, and thereby stopping the sickness from going further and spreading further. So meanwhile, I don't want to talk too much. I will need to go to shop. You can see the weather is actually changing. It's about raining. So that is pretty much it. If you find this video interesting, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to get more updates. Like Daddy Freeze did a lot of things yesterday. Like the video that Daddy Freeze did recently. Guys, have you guys watched it? When I watched it, I realized a lot of secrets about people, you know, flying to Dubai, this celebrity and stuff. If you guys haven't watched it, please go and watch it. He made a lot of sense about Corona, about Ebola shipping their containers and everything. I said, I really find it interesting. At the end of the day, he said, pick the one that have sense inside it and leave the ones that does not have sense, which is actually the truth. If you watch a video, pick only the ones that make sense to you, instead of saying the person is wrong or right or trying to fight the person. Just, you know, let the person be, Take the one that is vital to you, forget the negative aspect or the one that doesn't make sense to you, and let's just keep going, guys. Meanwhile, I'll see you guys on my next video. I don't want this video to be too long. You can see already it's like 9 minutes plus. So enjoy your weekend. Meanwhile, this weekend I'm going shopping and probably get some other stuff done. Yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Enjoy your day and your weekend. See you on my next video. Yeah, I actually will be doing, because next week now, for next week Monday, I'll be starting like assistanting as be done here. For those who are in German, understand what that means. So I think I'll be doing more like vlog about us be done and stuff here, because this 2020, a lot of free us be done places, like those who want to do us be done, there are a lot of free space right now. So I think I'll be doing more about that, and yeah, my other videos and stuff. So I'll keep you guys posted.